even the smallest person can change the course of the future.